Serge, this is Apex Horizon HQ. We read you loud and clear. Over. This is Apex Horizon HQ. We're reading that pre-combat checks are complete. Helmet cam is operational. Submersible mode is ready. AR device is active. All systems look to be nominal. We are ready to launch. Alright, Serge, listen up. The situation is 24 hours ago we lost contact with Magnus Underwater City. That's right. The greatest technological achievement of the 21st century. Built with trillions of dollars, housing the best minds from around the world and using cutting-edge technology just went dark. Magnus was established by the combined effort of several nations, so this is high on the priority list. The installation layout's pretty straightforward. It's divided into two separate zones. The public zone, that houses over 4,000 guests and visitors, and the very restricted military research zone, where only a limited amount of scientists and military and other personnel can access. This is one of the most classified installations in existence. Magnus has been redefining the limits of underwater exploration, biological engineering, and weapons research. Therefore, we cannot afford to lose signal with this facility. With all of that being said, welcome to Magnus City. Your primary objective is going to be to locate Dr. Albert Weir. He's the chief scientist in charge of all the research. You're going to need to retrieve him, restore the power, and report with a sit rep to us as soon as possible. And one last thing. Be careful. And good luck. Codename Surge.
I love. Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.